Hey everyone, welcome back to another vlog. So today we are going on a boat. Now that just sounds boring, but today we're going on a boat with snorkeling, swimming, kayaking. Beside it we've got a barbecue and there's also a bar on there. Now I have to be very, very quick just because everyone's waiting in the lobby downstairs. But yes, we're going on the boat today. So I'm wearing my Tokyo top with my white shorts and I'm just wearing a bikini underneath. And yeah, so I'm gonna hurry up and we've got to walk to the beach and then get on the boat. So I'm gonna film as much as I can. Can't film 24/7 as I'm gonna be in the water most of the time, but yeah. All right, let's go and have some fun on a boat. Do you usually feed your fish bread?
Yeah. But I thought that one might have fun.
Thank you. Okay.
Muy bien, Oscar, muy profesional. Espera, pégala, paga, ponle, ponle, un momento.
Thank you. From the boat, and that was the most amazing thing I've ever been on. It's so cool. I got as much footage as I could, like I said, and I've had a shower and I did go in the swimming pool, but now I need to go to dinner, so everyone's waiting downstairs. I'm not quite sure where we're going. Like, I think we might go to Yummy Yummy again, as it's great service, great food, but I'm thinking of getting the same thing for the fourth time. Like, that's not bad, because I know it tastes good and I love it, plus it's got healthy stuff because it's tuna salad. Right, I need to go because, oh, bad lighting. Everyone's waiting downstairs. Got my purse. Also, the cleaners have been in again to bring some new towels, and they just made a bed. So, I need to turn off this light here. Or both of them. Nope. Oh, no. How do I turn off this light? I don't know. Ah, I think here. Perfect. Let's go to dinner.
So, guys, the majority of the people staying in this sort of apartment bit are asleep, so I'm gonna be very quiet because it is late as well. But for dinner, we did in the end go to Yummy Yummy, so I didn't film anything because I had the same thing for the fourth time, and we also said that we'll go back tomorrow because it's great service, and I might actually have something
Good morning, everyone. So, for breakfast today, I had Coco Pops and strawberry milkshake, and now I'm dressed in my Tokyo top, some denim shorts, and my sliders, and I'm also wearing my bikini as well, because I did say, or was trying to say last night, in the toilet, in the bathroom, whatever, that we were going to go to Hydro Park today. However, it is so expensive. So as also today is our last day, we're just going to have another chill on the beach day. But yeah, so I'm meeting everyone else downstairs, as there's no one up here. I have a bag full of food, which I'm going to carry. I have shut the curtains, so there's a little bit of sun coming in, but we don't want too much because we don't want it to be really hot in here when we go to bed. But yeah, so I've got most of the food, and then I've just got to take my towel. Might go in the sea, might not, might just, I don't know, probably go in the sea, but you know. I'm also going to get one of those boats with a slide on as well, so that's going to be cool footage. Anyway, yeah, so let's go meet the others downstairs and go to the beach.
Hello.
So everyone, we're back from the beach, and when we got back from the beach, I went to the swimming pool because I was going to help Paige get these little, I don't know what they're called, but they sink to the bottom of, I think they're like, I don't know the name, I can't remember, but they like sink to the bottom of the pool and you dive under and grab them. But however, yesterday we couldn't get two of them out because they're in the deepest part of the pool, so we couldn't get them out. Anyway, now, in fact, I am wearing the exact same clothes again because these are just my favourite, and my slides. Put some talc in there just because it just feels nice. And yeah, so we're going to go to Yummy Yummy again. And it's going to be weird because I don't know if I should have the same meal for the fifth time or the fourth. I can't remember. It's too many times. Or if I should go something different. I know I'm having tuna salad because every single day of this holiday so far, I've had something with salad or vegetables and things. So I have to have a tuna salad because I haven't yet had anything healthy today. Packing sort of hasn't really started for me yet, but everyone else has started packing because I got back later, grabbed a shower. Look at my hair. And I burnt my scalp as well because I've got these hair braidy things in. Anyway, yeah, I'm also burn. Oh, look at that tan line. Or burn line, as I've been saying. Yeah, I've been, I've been burnt more than I have been tanned. And it looks weird. Anyway, let's go to Yummy Yummy. So me and Ruby here. We're just waiting outside the Apollo Apartments for all the adults to come to go to Yummy Yummy. Poppy is also somewhere over there putting her cardigan on. Oh my god, you made me do it. I didn't even see you there. But yeah, so I've got my purse because we're going to go do some shopping afterwards, get some more presents. And my scalp is still burnt and it hurt in the shower. They're all here now.
Why
did we get rid of the chicken?
Look,
right,
that doesn't look
like
chicken. It just looks like we've got salad, chips, and an onion.
I don't know you need to get it if it's down near you, mate.
Yeah.
I have those, you are part of it.